Hello everybody, my name is Tomas Martinez, and today we're going to conduct an experiment called Putting on Fire. For this experiment, you're going to have a fireproof lab coat, goggles for your eyes, a pair of tongs, a 250 milliliter beaker, a 400 milliliter beaker, a watch glass to observe the money, your lighter, isopropanol, which is water and alcohol, and the dollar bill we're going to light on fire. So first things first, safety always comes first. So you're going to have to wear your goggles. Pour some isopropanol into the 250 milliliter beaker. Dip your dollar into the isopropanol. You have to make sure, though, that every piece of the dollar bill gets soaked. Once the dollar is soaked, you throw it over at the 400 milliliter beaker. Once it's in the beaker, you get the flame, your lighter, and you light it up on fire. And that's how you make burning money. Thank you for watching.